the dry ingredients. Going to give this another blend. And we add the flour a little at a time. This is 2 cups pre-measured in the bowl. And I'm adding it. Good. Or I should say cooking good. And we're straight to the sides. Make all the dry ingredients, blend it down in. I'm doing this cooking video. This is my mother's recipe, very old recipe. Probably 55, 60 years old. And I'm doing this so that my kids will be able to see this and make this like their grandma made years and years ago. Grandma was very well known, my mother, for her cooking. She worked as a cafeteria cook at the school, and she also was known for her catering. Alright. You don't want to overblend it because it is supposed to be a little lumpy. I'll just clean off these beaters a little bit, and I'm going to put it into a pre-greased and floured cake pan. And just so everybody knows, this cake pan doesn't look brand new because it is my mother's and it is what she baked her banana bread and homemade breads in for years and years. And that's why I've kept it. So I want you to see, I've sprayed it with nonstick coconut and then floured it. In the cake pan, it's a little uneven. Just give it a little shake, and that's it. It's ready for the oven. At the oven, going to check in on this bread. Woo-wee, looking good.